trouble.
Here they come.
Coming!
come a long, difficult way if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari. Yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. Much time. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world as our guardian once protected ours. Our world, much like yours, is without a guardian. You of all people know what the Gwari can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the Gwari will return. The beast's heart will... I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish.
Hey, bro. Alright, so what happens if I, refuse?
You can either give it to him or a queen that you find in that biome.
Oh.
And I gave it to him. But then I read some other shit that if you refuse him and you keep refusing it, that they give you, like, he gives you, when you beat him, a good-ass fucking rifle.
So should I refuse him?
Yeah, refuse it.
How terribly uninteresting. For your sake.
I think you have to keep talking to him and then refuse it. And then he'll have different dialogue. Yeah, keep refusing.
Keep refusing, alright. So it's just like denial, denial, denial. Alright. Arrogant Chao Yashuai, they call me Undying. Oh, so this is the Undying King.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Only twice?
There is an intruder in our midst.
Oh fuck. Is he trying to fight right now? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh fuck, what did you get me into?
I know all those fucking.
Flex, goddammit. Hell yeah, I get the guys in the back. Alright. What the hell is this flying orb? Oh shit, it's shooting
can
at me.
Shoot it?
Fuck that shit. Yeah, you can shoot it.
You can shoot it. Alright.
Oh my god, this motherfucker's like sneaking up on me. I don't like that. What the hell? He just whip out swords out of thin air? Oh fuck that.
Oh,
dude. Flex. Flex. I blue screened. Yeah, I fucking blue screened.